Hi everyone and welcome to this video playlist all about your sign. Each week I'll be revealing three more pairs of your spread, so that's 7 weeks of content. Join me each week for the next part. Hello Taurus, how are you today? This is the beginning of your reading. So the story is unfolding. This is the past position. This is what's coming and what can be changed, and this is the things that you will have to face in the future. Okay, so we've got the Wheel of Fortune, we've got the Ten of Pentacles in the past position. You've been lucky, and because of your sign, and this is the House of Taurus above, which I'll be revealing in a future weeks to come, but it sits below your own house, Taurus. Okay, the house of financial and material security and your possessions. And I feel that you have been indeed fortunate, lucky, and you've created your own luck. There's been some support from family members behind you that's actually helped you become stable. And that support could have been through knowledge, financial, not holding you back, allowing you the choice of being able to pave your own way forwards and possibly make your own mistakes, and finding your own way, because you must learn through your own mistakes. That's the message that's coming through in all of these cards. So what do I feel is happening? It shows that what's coming is there's going to be a crossroads where you are going to need to create something, perhaps in the material or the financial, because you've got the Three of Pentacles. But I don't feel that you're doing that as somebody that is a sole trader or self-employed at this stage. You need to work in conjunction with others and possibly learn your craft and your skill through training and expertise of the road that you are traveling on, while you are in a safety net to look after the purse strings in the financial aspects. So this is about paving the way. You may be able to go solo in time to come. At the moment, you're learning the art of your craft. You are treading the boards. You are learning through experience, and you are able to negotiate any obstacles, any mistakes that you feel would be harmful to you, to your project, to your business, to your finance, and being able to navigate at, shall we say, the expense of having other people there to pick up the pieces or to guide you or direct you or help you navigate your way. Someone's unpicking some of your mistakes here, helping you put it right. You are learning. And we all learn through mistakes, so don't worry about it. It's important, you know, your mistakes are probably the biggest part of your learning. That's true for all of us, Taurus, true for all of us. And so as you make the transformations, which is what's coming in here, by learning through others and with their support and with their direction and with their navigation here, your cards are suggesting that as you move forwards, there's a transformation here into building something that I feel is your own identity. So there will be a transformation. The Death card is the shedding of an old skin, letting go of something that is no longer productive, no longer valuable, no longer needed, and creating the new beginning, which is what you have here with the Ace of Pentacles. Fabulous cards. Ace of Pentacles, what a wonderful card. This is the gift of something in your financial stability, security, in your material success that you are passionate about. Now, the Knight of Cups is also linked to Scorpio, and the Death card's linked to Scorpio. So this is passion. This is intensity at its best. This is endings linked to new beginnings. The secrets and mysteries of what you are searching for are all coming, but they will come by working with others. They will come from having that foundation and that stability by being paid or looked after or stabilized in your financial security. by not taking any risks and going it alone or taking any advice from others. You've got to make your mistakes, is what the cards are saying. And as you actually make those mistakes, you're creating this wonderful abundance for you going forwards so you can fly solo. So thanks for joining me. Please join me next time for the next three pairs when I reveal week by week what's happening in your full spread.